Think. The next clip is for you only if freedom is a top value for you. If you're addicted to adrenaline, if you're a person of nature and tours, if you're a person of motorcycles, even if you don't have a license, but most of all, if your dream is to see Israel, the beautiful ancient Holy Land, from an unusual angle that only a few get to experience via a tour, all on two wheels. Hi, I'm Dubi Nevo, the person who established Bike Life, and now I'm going to offer you an experience of a lifetime. Look, there are many people who dream about getting to new faraway places, about experiencing extreme challenges, visiting historical sites thousands of years old, doing it with maximum freedom on the back of a motorcycle, in the perfect weather all year round, and with a group of people who are looking for the same thing. But only a few really get up and do it. And you? If you're not one of those who dream but actually get up and do, watch this video until the end, because it will show you exactly what to do in order to realize all your dreams. A unique visit to Israel, which you will not forget for many years to come. And if you think that in order for all this to happen, you have to invest a lot of time and resources, you're in for a big surprise. But before we get into this, it is important that we understand why we're talking at all. In 1986, I was studying in Japan and soon opened a company that exported car parts. In time, I found myself more and more intrigued by the fascinating world of motorcycles. There's something about these machines which is the ultimate embodiment of freedom. You, the machine and the road, feeling the wind and the sun, breathing in the air and becoming a part of the nature through which you're riding. Okay, I'm pretty sure you know exactly what I'm talking about, even if you don't have a license. For some people, it's enough to get on this amazing machine once and become addicted. This is exactly what happened to me. Over the years, I learned to know about almost all types of bikes in depth. Japanese, German, British, and American. I used to buy bikes in an auction and ship them in containers to customers in the UK, Ireland, Cyprus, Venezuela, the US, South Africa, Germany, and others. I even changed the company's logo to Bike Life. I used to talk with my customers for hours on what bikes they like, the different routes they like, and what they do while riding complicated terrains. We used to exchange experiences from tours, and then something happened. One day, as I was telling British friends about an amazing tour I did many years ago, a tour that started in the lowest place on Earth, continued through Eilat, to Mahtesh Ramon, the largest erosive crater-like phenomenon in the world, and on to the instance route, which still exists. I saw how excited they became. They wanted to hear more, so I told them about a route that covers most of Israel, Jerusalem, the Dead Sea, Tel Aviv, and the far north, in only 8 days. They were left with their mouths open. How can you cross a whole country in a week? At that moment, I had a vision. This is the type of thing you say to yourself, how come I didn't think about this earlier? Not only do I like to ride, my customers like to ride too. I started offering trail riding tours in Japan and northern Thailand. After some time, together with my wife, we made a decision. We're going back to Israel. I became a certified tour guide, and soon after, I combined the three big loves of my life. The love for guiding and teaching, the love for motorcycles, and the love for Israel. This is how I realized my dream, Bike Life in Israel. At Bike Life, we take visitors from all over to see and experience the beauty and the uniqueness of Israel, a country with a selection of views and rare nature phenomena, like skiing in the north and a few hours later bathing in the sea, floating in a sea of salt, and more. A country with a highly developed cultural life and art, due to the diverse cultures that Jews brought with them when they came here, creating a unique Israel cultural fabric with sunny weather 320 days a year and many more parameters that makes Israel the perfect destination for motorcycle tours and makes your next trip into a once-in-a-lifetime experience. This is, of course, until you come back for the next tour, because you become addicted to this too. Most of the tours are in English, but we have guides who speak German, French, Spanish, Russian, and Japanese. The tours can be modified to fit special needs and requests. You can also choose from one of our hot packages, tours of 3 to 11 days, with trail riding as well, together with a guide. It is also for people who love riding motorcycles but do not have a license. We will take you for the ride. There are challenge tours in the desert, and also easier and relaxed tours more suitable for people who want to take it easy, even an adventure of 1 or 2 days only. All the possibilities are open for you, and all the packages have a variety of price levels. So if you're already imagining yourself riding through the desert, urban, historical, or cultural landscape of Israel, just click on the button below this video and check which tour is the best for you, or how you can create your own tour in Israel to fit your personal needs. The next step is to send me an email and get all the small details. That's it. You're only a few small steps away from landing in the Holy Land. Squeeze the throttle and away you go towards the horizon, leaving everyone to eat the dust you leave behind. One thing is for sure, this is a tour you will never forget. So come on, choose the tour you like, send me an email to get all the details, and we will see each other in Israel soon.